Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. This is going to be another silent video, but I will have everything that I use in this tutorial down below in the description box. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and do me a favor, turn that post notification on so you will be notified when I am uploading a new video. See you guys on my next tutorial. And another thing, Merry Christmas. Guys, I know I said that this was a silent video, but this Makeup Forever Matte Velvet Skin finishing powder is the bomb. The bomb, bomb, bomb. And I did get this shade in Y425. Man, it really mattifies your concealer or whatever else you want to use it for. This is really a standout product of 2020. Guys, I also picked up the wrong color in this Huda Beauty contour. Wow, this is really light and I needed to get the deeper one, but I do like the application, so I will be going back getting a deeper color. bow, this right here, this OS Patrick Star one size setting powder. Oh my God, it just melts into your skin. And I will be going back getting the bigger jar. This is a little jar, so yeah. Okay, guys, I had to come back on here again. This is where the mishap begins. I love the crayon case, blush notebook, but baby, this was a whole experience for me, and wow, that's all I'm gonna say, guys. Guys, I made a boo-boo. I actually put a few too many dabs on my cheeks with this blush. I did not realize that the crayon case blush booklet was this pigmented. It took all of me to try to tone down this blush. I eventually had to go in and just wipe my cheeks off and reapply my foundation and then reapply the blush, because I could not get it to tone down no matter what I did. Hey guys, thanks for watching. This is the finished look. And when I say bada bing, it is the bomb. You guys have a Merry Christmas and enjoy your family, guys. Catch you on my next tutorial.